No, but I wouldn't be surprised if someday we ended up back here. Not necessarily this rural, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
I love Montana. Had to leave it for a while to appreciate it. But...